Another Red Queen has been defeated. Looking Glass, show me another Alice. Perhaps this one will be a proper Red Queen.
Good night, sweetie. Dinah, would you stop messing with the chess pieces? What's that? Did I go through the looking glass? But how?
Alice! Alice! Can you hear me? Welcome to Chessland, Alice. I've brought you here to make you my new Red Queen. From a pawn to a queen, that's your destiny. The looking glass is broken. Now your only way home is through the Red Castle. However, you may not want to leave once you've had a taste of the royal life. This will help you to start.
Wow, it really works. Let's see the world behind the looking glass.
Over here.
I can help you. I'm Humpty Dumpty and...
Help! Please!
Thank you for saving me, dear. I'm Humpty Dumpty, the gate guard of Chessland. I'll explain everything after you answer my riddles. You can't touch, as it's elusive. Just enjoy hearing some. When you put someone above, care and cherish and call it. It spreads death, knocking at each door. Ruthless, greedy, dreadful. You're so happy if it struck. Catch the tail of your. You're clever as well as kind. Perhaps you're the Alice that will finally save us. For countless years, Chessland has been torn apart by a war between the Red King and the White Queen. The White Queen has the Jabberwocky, her personal dragon, and the King believes the prophecy of the Alice, the Red Queen, that will stop the war. So, you're another Alice with no choice but to pass the way from a pawn to the Red Queen. As a token of my gratitude for saving me, take this. Those damned roses scattered my keys again. I'm too old to see them. Help me to find all of them so we can open the gates. Thank you.
Are you another soldier out to rob me? Humpty sent you? Oh, very well. I'll help you. I'm Mrs. Sheep, a traveling merchant. Our country has become a dangerous place since the war began, especially for strangers. That's why I have a traveling shop that's only open for friends. You can have a discounted price on anything in the store. I see you can be trusted. Ring this bell whenever you need to buy anything, and I'll come to help you.
Chesslands opened for you. As a red pawn, you'll need to defeat the stronger pieces to eventually become queen. Use this compass to find a weapon. Good luck, Alice.
For many years, Chessland has been torn apart by war. Citizens died, cities and towns have been destroyed, fields and woods burned. In this bloody war, the White Queen and the Red King sacrifice people like pawns, with no regret. The people of Chessland are looking for a Red Queen that will finally stop the war. All of Chessland waits for a savior, from the mighty king to the lowest pawn.
You've become a pawn, Alice. Your game has begun.
The bridge. Let me go.
Thank you. Not so fast, Red Pawn. You need this bridge handle? I'll return it if you help me escape from these wild stalks. The gardener that used to care for these deadly flowers kept an antidote somewhere in his garden. I've been caught for so long that it's the only thing that can save me. Bring it to me, and you can have the handle. Is allowed here. Prepare for battle.
Sometimes pawns beat knights. It's time to raise my rank.
River bottom.
Ahoy there! Grab my hand! Are you all right, lady? You're lucky that I saw you before the White Warriors. Otherwise, they may have shot you. Boatman Cheshire, at your service. I'd gladly get you to shore, but my boat needs some repairs first. A new steering wheel and a river map, as well as freeing the stuck anchor from the river bottom would help tremendously. You may take my diving helmet. It'll help you.
blind faith in the prophecy of the Red Queen led the Red King to lose most of his army. He began to use an enchanted looking glass to find Alice's and make them be his Red Queen in the war. One by one, the Red Queens fell at the hands of the White Queen and her powerful army. All of their attempts to take the White Castle ended tragically. The fortress is defended by hundreds of White Knights and the Jabberwocky.
Congratulations, Red Knight. Now go to the White Castle to receive the next upgrade.
I'm part of the Brotherhood that doesn't support either the Reds or the Whites. They call us anarchists, but look at what Chessland has become. People are treated like pawns. Here we are, the White Shore. Be careful. It's only safe for the White Warriors. And beware of the Jabberwocky. Farewell.
This entrance is for white knights only. I don't know you. A new recruit, eh? I'll look into it. In the meantime, bring me some food.
Bye.
There's no information about a new white knight. What if you're a traitor? Alarm!
You're close to the next rank. You must hurry if you want to go home.
Right into the White Queen's hands.
Your paperwork. Welcome to Her Majesty's Army.
My brave warriors, no Red Queen can bring peace to our land. Only our army can do this. Follow me and destroy the Red Plague once and for all.
Long live the White Queen!
Yeah, I need a place to hide. Over there. It's so dark. Where am I?
Stupid beast. Why won't it shut up?
It's been driving everyone crazy since the Queen left with the army.
Well, if it doesn't shut up, I'm going to make it shut up.
You heard him.
Be quiet.
Oh, you're just a prisoner like me, aren't you? Poor Jabberwocky.
Once you've entered the castle, go to the Queen's Hall. Your next upgrade is there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Who is this? Another future Red Queen? More like a naive pawn of the Red King. Did you honestly think you were the first Alice to come here? I've tricked hundreds like you with the same trap. Seize her, confiscate her belongings, and lock her up.
Who's there?
Ah, another victim of our two ruthless monarchs. I'd give you my hand, but these bars are... Ah! I am the Hatter, my lady. A rebel who rose against those tyrants, but was punished for it. I can't break out of here, but I can help you. Here, take this. Use it to knock out the guard and steal his keys. The only way to leave this icy hell is by flight. If you can find my top hat, I can do the rest.
On your knees before the White Bishop, Red Knight.
Knights beat bishops.
Before the war, Chessland was a prosperous land. The knights defended the borders. The bishops protected the treasury. And the rooks kept the peace. The country was ruled by a wise king and his queen. The monarchs raised three beautiful children with love, hoping they would become good leaders. But then, fate took a tragic turn. The king and queen died in a shipwreck. Their eldest children, the twins, Albina and Rowan, took on the burden of ruling the country and raising their baby sister Scarlet.
Keep it up, Red Bishop. One more rank and you'll become the Red Queen.
Yes, that's my hat. Examine it closely, and you'll find a secret. My brothers and I fight to end this war. You've already met Cheshire. You'll find Tweedledee and Tweedledum in the Silent Wood. Give them this portrait to prove I sent you. If you're brave enough, free the dragon and ride it. Good luck, Alice.
So this is how freedom feels. Take me to the Silent Wood. Thank you, Jabberwocky. Now you're free. No one will hurt you anymore.
One more rank, and you'll become the Red Queen.
Behold, brother, a red rat is lost in our wood.
Let's show her the way.
Explain yourself, but know this, we trust neither red nor white. Wait, this is Hatters. He's alive. It seems our brother trusts you. In that case, we'll help you defeat a red rook. They use this bridge often, so we'll set an ambush. Turn left at the crossroads. You'll find our home there, along with what you'll need to set a trap. Meanwhile, we'll watch the bridge.
I'm not coming out. My brothers warned me about strangers like... Hey! That's my raccoon, Tabby! Don't hurt him! Wait... Tabby trusts you? Seems I owe you an apology. I'm Jack, the youngest of the Brotherhood. My brothers told me to hide here, but I want to fight. I'm old enough. Look, I've even planned an ambush. Can I come with you? Fine, I'll wait here. You'll find everything you need upstairs.
Your gang has cost us many warriors, but now you'll pay. Drop your weapon, or I'll kill him.
Fine, here's my crossbow. Just don't hurt him. Run, Jack, run! Victory! Now my bishop upgrades to a rook!
The king and queen's sudden deaths sowed a seed of strife between the twin heirs, which grew into a flower of hatred as the years passed. The pessimists among the counselors gradually split the family in two. Caught in the heat of yet another quarrel, the twins didn't witness their beloved sister slip and fall off the balcony. Their grief shattered the remains of their bond. They blamed each other for her death, sparking a war for the throne. Thus, they became the White Queen and the Red King.
Jack, we warned you to stay inside. If it weren't for Alice, you could have died. Thank you for saving our little brother. We found him as a baby and have raised him ever since. Here, use this to reach the Red Castle. We hope you find your way home.
Thank you.
drop of water. Please. The river's poisoned. I was once the Red Knight, until the White Warriors defeated me, leaving me to die. This key will let you into the Red Castle. If you bring me a paper and quill, I can draw you a map of its secrets. I know them well.
here. This is where the Red King is hiding. I hope this helps you.
Bravo, Alice. I see you found the Red Queen's crown. But only victory over the White Queen will make you the Red Queen. Give it to me. She'll arrive soon with her army in tow. Then the final battle shall begin. Meanwhile, you'll stay here. Who knows? Perhaps you'll even win this time. Then I could show you the looking glass that leads you home.
fallen princess's body was never found, because she was rescued by a local boatman who found her and brought her home to his brothers. It wasn't until later that they discovered she was the missing princess. The brothers had heard of her siblings' vicious war for the throne, so they vowed to keep her identity a secret. They named her Jack and had her dress and act like a boy. The brothers raised Jack as their own brother, but they eagerly awaited the day when her tyrannical siblings would at last fall so she could take the throne.
This truth can stop the war in the Chessland. Jack? What are you doing here?
Alice! It's you! My brothers told me to stay home, but I was so worried about them. And I was right. There's a big battle out there. They're going to die if I don't help them.
And how would they feel if you died too? No, you need to stay here, okay? I'll help them.
Brother, is this wretch your Red Queen? Come then, and I'll finish you as well.
Neither of you deserve your crowns, nor to learn the truth of your sister. Brothers, these tyrants are yours now.
Thank you.
Jack, it's time to reveal your identity. You don't have to hide your braid anymore. Take these. They belong to you. You're the true Red Queen from the prophecy. I hope you'll rule with wisdom and kindness, just like your parents. And maybe someday, you can help me find my way home.
Wait, Alice! Look what I found! While I was waiting, I gathered all the shards of the last looking glass. Do you think it still works? It's time to go home. Dinah? What happened?